गुड मॉर्निंग हैप्पी इंडिपेंडेंस डे रेस्पेक्टेड प्रिंसिपल टीचर्स एंड ऑल माय फ्रेंड्स आई स्पीक अबाउट इंडिपेंडेंस डे दिस डे इज द मोस्ट इम्पोर्टेंट डे ऑन 15 अगस्त 1947 वी गॉट फ्रीडम फ्रॉम ब्रिटिश सो दिस डे वी सेलिब्रेट इंडिपेंडेंस डे टुडे वी सेलिब्रेट 75th इंडिपेंडेंस डे आवर ग्रेट फ्रीडम फाइटर्स लाइक महात्मा गांधी पंडित नेहरू लाल बाल पास सुभाष चंद्र बोस रानी लक्ष्मीबाई भगत सिंह and many other devoted their entire life for the independence of our country. In non-cooperation movement, many people joined their government job, lawyers left their practice in the court, students left colleges, and thousands of people courted arrest voluntarily. This peaceful non-cooperation movement almost of the British authorities. In 1942, Gandhi launched the Quit India movement demanding for the immediate end of British rule. Gandhi's slogan, Do or Die, inspired the nation, but Subhash Chandra Bose founded the Indian National Army, Azad Hind Fauj, fought with the British Empire. His intention was to defeat and drive away the British with the help of this army. He said, You give me blood and I promise you to freedom. This way India became freedom from British. We are proud of them who was fought against the British rule. We are fortunate that born in an independent country. So it is our responsibility to sincerely perform our job. Jai Hind, Bande Mataram.